Tonight, as I speak, it is there in Germany. People are on the streets. They are marching. In Greece, people are rioting. Why? Because their benefits are gone. Their pensions are cut. Their salaries are cut. Their jobs are gone.